What is your goal, oppressed one?
To rid the world of fire.
You extinguish it, but they always rekindle it.
Sparks.
Bring them to me. I need many. We'll bear their fruit with your new hand, with my breath. We'll make this fruit our ally. No, please don't.
Dear niece, our sparks, the fire we have inside, it doesn't belong to us. It's high time we realize it.
You monster! What have you done?
Hello, my dear. Thank you for coming to help. As you can see, your Uncle Morris hasn't managed to destroy my body the way he destroyed the residents of our village. You haven't studied it in your magic classes yet, but there should be a scroll about it in my library. It should help you. Please hurry.
Thank you.
Thank you. But there's no time to celebrate while your uncle continues to bring death and destruction. First, we need to get behind the gates. Morris destroyed them using his magic so that nobody could escape. To make matters worse, he now has the fire vase. It serves as an altar for the people of town to make their offerings. Now he can collect the sparks of our residents. The people of Temploria believe that by sharing a little bit of themselves with the vase during the new moon celebration, they keep the fire of our kingdom burning. Anyway, take care of the gates and I'll try to figure out where Morris went. By the way, you might also need other spell scrolls from that box outside. The key to it is inside my secret library. Take it so you can open the box.
Thank you. Thank you.